Griswold with their big balls. Bulbs. Go ahead, say it.
Say what?
Come on, Rusty.
Hold this, Rusty.
Come on, this is for Danny.
We're having a very Polish Christmas, Dan, just for you.
You notice, Danny, the music that's been selected to put up the Christmas tree.
Mom said it was a 50s tree.
But I didn't say 50s music.
Just the way we
are today. Yeah, it's on a CD, so. I will keep my
promise
true. Yeah, we need
it
right in here. We're
coming back there, you
phone. Danny, we want to thank you for getting this tape for Dad. If he knew these words, we might enjoy it a little more. Goes right with his stupid Polish Christmas tree. Excuse me. She bought the lights. You notice that, Dan? I gave in and bought the big light.
Glad you're not here, Dan. Because I know you're the little white lights.
You're lucky you're not here, Dan. It's been truly a Griswold Christmas. Boy, Dave's showing you something here. Damn, we're trying to show you our pretty balls. Can't seem to find one here on the tree.
The world is mine and yours, my friend. So why don't you pretend?
We bought all these balls at the Goodwill store. Tree.
That, Danny, was the Smurfs Christmas song. Pretend you're happy when you're blue. Get it?
Dan. There he is, your dad. Go see, he just picked up.
Not yet, that's last. That's like the dressing.
I even went as far as to buy icing.
Bright shine.
Okay, turn it off.
Glittering down the tinsel. This is the tree maker. No. I got you. You aren't going anywhere.
And here it is. The angel goes to the top of the tree.
I got you.
Okay. Dad,
I got you.
Can't get that right up in
I'll
there.
I'll get it. What goes up? Where does it go in at?
Up the back of her dress.
Kind of kinky, but all right. You say so.
There she is.
Yeah, kitty, kitty, kitty.
And Davey's impatiently waiting for his gifts.
Turn his lights out, Beth.
And there's Davey, but we have no lights. Kevin, turn the lights on. It's a new bike.
My trick is getting up onto this thing.
Well, Dave, you can't ride it in the house, honey.
Yeah, is it going to be too big?
No. I'll go into it first.
Wait a minute. Mom got wheels, Dad got wheels, Davey got wheels.
Katie gets a walk. Come on. We'll be back.
Well, Dan, tell us in 1992, how do you feel right now?
Dan.
Did I call him Dan? Dave. Dave. How do you feel?
What about that?
Speak.
Good, good.
1992. Davey's very impatiently waiting for Kevin to fix the fire. Presents are here, but I'm totally surprised because I only brought the ones that are wrapped in paper.
What? All right, go through the guts, though. Let's go.
Go for it, Dave.
One at a time, maybe.
Oh! My shirt.
What shirt?
The one I was talking about the other night.
What's it say on?
Dad wouldn't understand it.
Sure I would.
Read it to
Italian
us.
Fullback.
Read it to us, Kevin.
Fullback, the Italian.
Already dressed in his hockey equipment. The dam should be frozen in a day or two. Oh, good girl. I'll say Merry Christmas.
Now say what you said before, Dad.
Gary, you can't even. You're
silent.
Not a Christmas gift.
Where did you get this?
Janet's going to wear this.
I'm not telling anybody how I did that.
I had a starting cap on when I
go to the
party, not nobody else is being
weird.
Now hold these up. Let me get a close up there. Now, Zelda, you explain about the dishes in this. This is for all our children's children.
All right. When I first went to housekeeping, Grandma Patrickwin and Aunt Myrna bought me a set of dishes like this, service for eight.
Oh, that means then those are mine. I think that's correct.
You got to get those.
Is that correct? Yeah. Isn't that the set that belongs to me?
I just changed my mind what set I want.
Thank you for adding to my set.
And I'll just be able to use those for... Circle.
There, you'll have a service for 14. That's service for 6.
Service for 6.
I couldn't believe it, Mom, when I saw it.
Oh, that's great. I'm not going to take them all out.
Well, they're just...